Today is the first day of the Starfire Skirmish. So, yesterday, the seeding came out. So it's the top 8 of each class that'll go against each other in a tournament format. So 1 seed versus 8 seed, 2 seed versus 7 seed, 3 seed versus 6 seed, and 4 seed versus 5 seed. And it'll go through a bracket until the final. And here are some of the rewards. Okay, title. Oh, nice looking title ornament. A mount. And a speech bubble. Looks like 8, 7, 6, 5 to 8th place get the same prizes. And then 3 and 4 get the same, and then 2, 1 gets different. Alright, yeah. Looks like it's the same for each class. Okay. Nice. Alright. Good luck, boys. Alright, here we go. 1v1 versus the top 1. Rosen Knight on my server. All right, boys. Number one. All right, guys. Let's see what I got from the prizes. Let's see. Starfire Glory title. The title ornament. Let's put it on. Let's see. Then let's view the title. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright. Then we get the mount. Let's try that on. Lol, error. Nice. Okay. So let's open those boxes. So to get 31% EXP Soul Star Stone, 20% for Sprite Puff, 20% for Blessing Stone, 15% for Omni Crystal, 14% for surprise reward. And in that you can get Omni Crystal level 3, mercenary contract, sprite chain, legendary class egg, ooh, or a Lyra sprite egg. Let's see. Sprite, Omni. Let's check. So, not bad. Oh, and we get the new chat bubble. Here we go. Starfire. Let's test it out. Nice. Alright, guys. Those are all the prizes from the Starfire Skirmish. See ya.